start, make sure you subscribe for more interesting videos in Joyce Pebble Design Language. Snapdragon 410 processor, 13 megapixel camera, and a 2300 milliamp hour battery. The LG K. Has a sleek design, a 4.5-inch screen, and a 5-megapixel camera. The LG K7 comes with a 5-inch screen, main camera, and 5-megapixel selfie camera, and a 2,125 milliamp-hour battery. The next model, LG K8, comes with about the same design as the K7, only it has another processor and an 8-megapixel main camera. The LG K5 comes with a design similar to that of the K4, has a 5-inch IPS LCD screen, quad-core processor, 5-megapixel camera, and is powered by a 1900 milliamp-hour battery. Compared to the K4, the LG K3 was launched in September 2016 and features a higher frequency processor and a VGA selfie camera. In 2017, LG launched new improved 16 and features a higher frequency processor and a VGA. K10 has design improvements and receives a fingerprint sensor on the back. The LG K8 is enhanced with a new processor, a higher quality camera, and a larger 2500 milliamp hour. LG K3 has a different design compared to the 2016 model. And comes with an improved 2-megapixel selfie camera. In 2017, LG K4 model has a larger screen, 5 inches, 5-megapixel selfie camera, and a larger battery. Under the hood, the LG K7 comes with a new processor, 8-megapixel camera with HDR and panorama function, and is powered by a 2500 milliamp-hour battery. The LG K30 was an 8-megapixel camera, 15-megapixel equipped with a pro. It is equipped with a. See you in the next video.
A lei não serve à justiça. It's me.